Bernard Herrmann at all?
Yes, he came on the set a couple of times. He was really caught up in it.
I mean, isn't that a great score for that film?
Oh, I love it. No, Bernard Herrmann was a very modest man, and even though he had worked many, many films with Hitchcock, I think this was the first Jules Verne film that he had done, and he loved Jules Verne. He just absolutely loved it. That's why he came on the set, not at Carlsbad Cavern, of course, but at 20th Century Fox, so that he could really get the impression and the feeling of what we were doing.
So he was watching you as he was composing?
Yes.
So that's why the score...
Hopefully
the
we inspired him.
Obviously, because the score matches the action.
Yes. He was a genius. He really was a genius, a musical genius.
I think that there are albums of this score. I mean,
yes.
It's really...
I've heard there.